坐曬喺度，平時大家都好難有機會咁樣全部坐曬喺度噶啦。我記得之前咧有啲粉絲咧有同我哋講過話，點解香港咧成日都冇得手動發布一啲即係 product 或者手動見到一啲 product 去俾佢哋見到咧？嗱，今日咧真係好難得一個機會。其實我哋啱啱見到咧就係、是、我哋嚟緊2017年我哋最新嘅變形金剛嘅大電影咧就即將會上映啦。咁其實生產商孩之寶亦都會有一系列嘅攻勢。適逢其會，今日咧，我哋就喺香港搞咗一個我哋今次嘅首度，真係全球第首先發布嘅一個產品嘅發布會。咁我哋可以咁講啦，保證真係全球第一個你會見到呢啲 product 嘅。所以咧，如果你哋跟住落嚟，你哋要拍嘅片啦、相啦，記得擺曬你嘅筆頭上去，因為真會全部瘋傳出去全世界，個個 fans 都會真係會睇緊，究竟有啲咩新 product 會捉到到佢哋今年嘅。呢、这個變形金剛嘅神經嘅，咁我哋就以下落嚟，不如咧，我哋今日咧其實請咗幾位特登遠道而嚟嘅嘉賓同我哋介紹我哋嘅 product 啦。以下落嚟，不如有請Miss Tamara 同我哋介紹下我哋今次幾位嘅嘉賓。Tamara，thank you， 我哋做啲嘢。
Good evening. Thank you very much for coming. We are very excited to celebrate the week of Hong Kong Toy Fair with our first ever.Transformers product reveal in Hong Kong. This is the first time we've done it, so we are thrilled and appreciate you all being here. The team that will take you through this includes John Fraser, who is a global brand team marketing lead on Transformers. We also have Yai San from Takara Tomy, a marketing lead from Takara Tomy, who worked in partnership with us on this product. And Miyaki San, who is the chiefdesign lead across all the Transformers product in partnership with Hasbro in creation of these products as well as the full Transformers The Last Night movie line.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, John. We're just a very, very get a chance to get the views and build the products.
Excellent. Well, okay. Thank you guys. First, I just want to thank you guys all for being here. I hope you're just as excited as we are to do.Two of our very first Hong Kong Toy Fair reveals. So without further ado, we'll do our first reveal.
Yo, okay, let me count. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Wow.
1, 2, 3.
Woo.
Okay.
So.What you see here is our premier edition leader class Optimus Prime, and it's our special Shadow Spark Optimus Prime. So this is a 9-inch scale figure, part of our premier edition line, so that's our movie accurate line. It has 20 different steps of transformation from robot mode to truck mode. And the special Shadow Spark detail that you see here and the purple eyes.Is reminiscent of the design that Optimus has that you've seen in the trailer and that you see in the promotional materials here. So the purple eyes and the space rust echo. This is Optimus Prime. So we know that the collector market is very important to Asia market, and it was very important to have a leader scale available during movie timing. So this item is actually an Asia exclusive, so it will be the only leader scale available during the movie set product timing here in Asia with the Shadow Spark Optimus Prime.
Okay, thank you, John. 咁我哋不如我喺度補充一句啦。咁其實咧就係、大家可以見到依個咧就亞洲版亞洲限定嘅一個領袖級嘅 Optimus。咁依 Optimus 咧佢嘅名叫 Shadow Spark 啦。咁其實咧中文名因為急得滯，我哋都仲未有譯名出到嚟嘅。咁但係佢其實佢依照住乜嘢嘅設計咧？其實就係頭先你見到 trailer。佢喺太空漂浮嗰陣時嘅形態，我哋就用咗佢呢個形態嘅顏色啦，同埋一啲戰損嘅模式咧，擺咗喺佢身上。你會見到好清晰，見到佢啲花紋啊，同埋喺戰損上面嘅一啲嘅圖案喺上面出現嘅。咁呢一款嘅Leader Grade 咧，其實就會係亞洲限定嘅版本啦。而佢亦都係喺呢個電影上映期間咧，呢、這個 Leader Grade 係唯一一隻嘅 Optimus 會電影期間上映期間咧推出嘅 Optimus 嚟嘅。咁佢入面咧，除咗話佢有即係有20個 step 去變形嘅系統啦，咁另外就有兩個武器，包括大劍同埋盾啦。咁亦都佢包裝，你會見到就係一個全新嘅包裝，係一個 一個健康嘅珍藏式包裝嚟嘅，去突顯翻今次我哋第五集嘅變形金剛嘅玩具嘅珍藏之處。
Introduce the product. So Transformers 1 is actually celebrating its 10th anniversary in 2017 as well. So we know that that means a lot to the collector market as well. So we are bringing the masterpiece. This is our movie masterpiece edition of Transformers 1 Bumblebee. So I'll hand it over to Miyake to talk some of the product details.
So this new item is 10th anniversary item. So, and you guys say that kind of the masterpiece. So it means Takaratomi and Hasbro co-work and making a planning together and make a new line. So the name, I explained to the product first. So this is referred to the movie one, vehicle and robots. From the film, and of course the structure and the configuration is similar level as the masterpiece, any other masterpiece series, and many good articulation, and there are some diecast pieces inside the body and some pieces. Planning and the concept is not same as G1 masterpiece in Japan, because G1 masterpiece from cartoon, old animation, but this movie, this toy from the movie, very good CGs, and already they working very cool. So we wanted to show more like movie style. So this toy is very close to the movie. And the feel.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, 我喺度做一個補充啦。第二隻我嘅 product 咧係呢個變形金剛嘅 masterpiece 系列，電影版嘅大黃蜂。咁呢個係一個，因為我哋變形金剛其實由零七年開始，佢依個啱啱係10周年嘅歷史。咁而大黃蜂咧，大家如果有啲印象，由第一集開始咧，你見到係佢第一個同我哋人類做朋友嘅。 佢亦都係第一個，即係同我哋即係啲人類去抵抗我哋愛敵嘅。咁所以其實佢嘅角色係非常之重要嘅。跟住以往幾部大電影嘅一個演變咧，其實我哋今次出到呢個咧係融合曬幾個大電影嘅一個精華。當然我係用翻第一集嘅 movie 嘅《Bumblebee》嚟做一個原本嘅藍本嘅。 咁我哋亦都精彩重現翻咧，即係呢個雪佛龍嘅一個車型啦，同埋威武機械形態啦，亦都有忍者面罩咧，去配件去拉下做戰鬥嘅狀態嘅。成個比例我哋會根據翻 MP10 同埋之後嘅系列做衣櫃。咁即係話其實大家咧就可以用 MP10 以後嘅系列咧做一個大家庭啦。咁33個步驟嘅變形系統咧，成就一個高階嘅變形效果。而今次咧，我哋嘅成品咧，之後大家會知道就會加入咗合金嘅成分。咁會變咗佢更加會有重量感啦，更加扎實啦，同埋可以擺到更加多嘅姿勢嘅。咁呢個就係我哋一個即係介紹啦。咁接下嚟，不如我哋又請翻佢哋幾位同個 Porter 影翻張相先好嘛？
Designer involved in this project is Yuya Onishi from Takarasomi. So I just want to mention his name. John Warden?
Yeah,
of course.
Thank you very much.
首先一個就叫曬佢兩個啦，咁第二同三咧就唔同 angle 之下咧就分開機械或機械人嘅情況。可以 cock 啲咯。
得，
係咯。嚇，咁第三嗰個就個頭連埋個胸，係
咯。
個頭連埋個胸，
個胸
係咯。第四，第五咧我就想由車尾影翻上嚟，
正面架車嘅啫。
即係後面，係啦，後面剩翻啲。咁片箱都係我哋要咗啲全部先，跟住先再影啦。
大家好，依家我哋咧嚟到呢度係尖沙咀嘅某酒店嘅護理室。嘅換皮發布會嘅，咁本身有兩個旗艦級嘅產品就會推出。好啦，阿的麻煩你過去今日嘅主角。
主角先啦，嗱咁其實今次呢只咧其實唔係主角啦，呢、這個就係masterpiece 嘅Bumblebee。 咁就用翻參考翻第一集嘅圖像啦。而家呢個係第二集嘅，咁就講話有問
題。我呢個補充少少啦，本身其實今次會係用呢一個 masterpiece 嘅方法去出嘅，咁會亦都會忠實咁樣重現翻。